Good afternoon, everyone. Fellow graduates, family members and friends, college administration, staff and faculty. It's a great honor to speak to you today and celebrate the great tradition of graduation. My fellow colleagues, I would like to say congratulations to all of you. We've made it. We've earned our degrees. That was a challenge for us, balancing between full-time jobs, family and school assignments. That was really not easy. But at the same time, we have to admit that it was a wonderful journey, which we'll never forget. We will never forget our professors, who have always been here for us, ready to help all the time. Our constructive actions and assignments, which was our first steps to success. Our wonderful summer trip to Europe, the greatest opportunity to learn a lot about global business. It was very informative and enjoyable for all of us. That was a precious time, and I would like to express our gratitude to Metropolitan College of New York for all of these opportunities. Thank you. I would also like to say thank you to our families for their support and understanding. With your love and your support, we made it through. Of course, for some of us, it's not over yet. Some of us still face an uncertain future. The business world is tough, crowded, and very competitive. But I believe that our degrees, and most importantly, our knowledge, are very important tools to build our careers and our lives the way we want them to be. Now it's our responsibility to use these tools wisely, to improve what we have already done, and change our lives for better. I wish everybody good luck. Congratulations. Thank you.